Interesting. Let's look at the difference between the new skin Corvus Morrigan casket with the Razzle be much difference. First, we will try to use the old skin in defense. The Corvus Altar hits Kayla. Could heal Kayla because there was Shield Aiden and result was 10-0. Let's see with the new skin, Corvus Morrigan and Casket. And finally, Kayla died. Wow, very different result from 10-0 to 0-10. After Kayla, we try Yasmin against old skin and new skin, Corvus Morrigan and Casket. Make and 2 with old skin, how about new skin? Cool. From 8-2 to 2-8. After Kayla and Yasmin, how did it go with Kayla? Is Altar Corvus still effective? Then 10-0 with old skin. Next, we try with new skin. Still 10-0. Looks like KDF so strong. After Kayla, Yasmin, Kayla, what about Iris? 8-2 with old skin. And next, we try with new skin. Little difference from 8-2 to 9-1, and the last we try Heidi. Zero. Let's try again with new skin. Still 10-0. Dorian's aura is still very helpful. What do you think? See you, heroes.